when you get married, you got to go down to the city hall to get your marriage license. And when we went to the city hall to get our marriage license, the guy ahead of us in line was there to renew his fortune teller license. And I'll repeat that. The guy ahead of us in line at the city hall was there to renew his license to tell fortunes. I didn't realize we had such a problem in this country with phony fortune telling that the government had to get involved. But apparently people are going up to fortune tellers like, sir, I'd like you to read my palm, but first I'm gonna need to see some credentials because I've been swindled by you gypsies before. I got up to the counter, I asked the lady, I was like, did that guy really renew his fortune teller license? She's like, yeah. I was like, cool, can I get my wizard permit while I'm here?